tyres are gone.
Copy, Aiden. Box, box.
Copy.
Let's just minimise the damage.
The gap behind us is 5.3 seconds. Release, release.
Still time left to push for the points here, Aiden.
Copy.
Great maneuver. You made it look easy. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 1.9 seconds. Good. Good job. Nice overtake. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 1.9 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Gap to teammate behind is 19.7 seconds. All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Plenty of action here at Silverstone. It was a memorable race, and what an impressive victory. What a race for young Aidan Jackson. If he can keep this up, he's got a long, promising career in front of him.
Absolutely. He'll have been gutted about that puncture. Imagine what kind of challenge he'd have been able to make without it. You've got to give it to him, though. He gritted his teeth and pulled it back. Great driving.
Now, whisper it quietly, but things seem to be on the up for Williams Aidan Jackson. One to watch. So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium.